I've actually seen quite a bit before, so I've seen Jaeger play Jayce as well too. Yoko has a lot of tools to combo Zelda.
Yep.
In a lot of ways, and can bait out a lot of options. Has a reflector to Ooh. Deal with some of her zoning options, but it's mainly going to be...
Jayce is not letting it up.
Yeah, it's mainly going to be about getting the momentum as Zelda. Because Zelda is slightly momentum-based in a lot of ways. Because she can, like, get a lot of really fast aerials into really high damage and can kind of, like, follow up in a lot of ways with that upbeat.
Oh, catch you
with
the
that
knight.
Side B and with these snipes. Oh, my God! Again.
Not letting this man get near the stage.
Austin looking at me like I'm crazy, man.
Oh, my God.
Jayce is a monster with the princess.
He has found a way to get that, use that knight more effectively than he used to.
Oh my gosh. But Shark trying to keep Jayce off stage as much as possible, but Jayce is fighting his way back little by little. Oh, the back air right there. That back air is still super strong.
Oh, reflecting the knight right there, but.
But that looked like it was.
Punished from
that,
it!
That looked like it was actually a bait just so Jayce could free up and get the pivot grab right there into the up B kill confirm.
Yep. Oh my gosh, that was.
That was
beautiful.
Yeah, that was actually pretty sick stuff from Jayce right there. Jesus.
Hello combo video.
That's the kind of technical play like that just surprises you as a commentator. Just because,
oh yeah,
like,
definitely.
Like it throws you off, just like you don't know if he's actually thinking or if that's like free, but that honestly looked like that was planned.
Hmm.
Oop. Back throw. Oop. Alright, now Shark, feel like a little bit intimidated right now with Jayce's options. He is on his last stock, so he is trying to think very carefully on how to approach. But at this state, you don't want to get too hesitant. You have to put Jayce in those juggle situations. Just because I think Zelda struggles a lot when she is above somebody trying to get down. Because the only option you really have to really help you get down to the ground is that neutral B.
Yep, oh, the back guard take the first stock away from Jayce, but he has done 51%. Oh, good counter with that.
Oh, my God!
That works? I did not know that could work!
Okay, so forward throw setups are a legit thing for Zelda just because she can stall side B.
Mm-hmm.
And, like, or I think that's the down B rather.
Yeah.
And so he pretty much stalls that or like has it. He activates it and then makes it wait. And then she goes, runs it and gets the grab and forward throws you. And by that time, she immediately activates it and you're dead.
Yeah. Another thing I do see Jayce doing is he's staying a little into the knight. So anytime he shoots a laser or uses any kind of move to hurt her, the knight just blocks it because he's already fully formed. And you need her to destroy him.
The knight actually being a really great offensive as well as defensive tool just to be, as you said, a literal wall to put in the way of incoming projectiles against Zelda. So in a lot of ways, Zelda is a true zoner. Like, she has a lot of defensive options to keep you out and to contest you from getting close to her. But it takes a lot of setting up shop and a lot of having to expose yourself. But here we go.
Oh.
Jayce, go. Getting the forward smash, almost getting the snipe with the side B right there.
That was so... Oh my god, just so much coverage!
And catching him! Trying to tech and run away with the upbeat! That was beautiful awareness from Jayce right there.
And just the spacing of that upbeat is really hard to do.
Wow! Okay, sour spot, down tilt, into forward air right there. True confirming.
Oh my gosh. Shark, you need to find a way out or you're going to be a dead duck.
And Shark is just having so much trouble just finding his footing any way he possibly can. But the forward smash right there is going to send Jayce off stage. Now Shark with the stage advantage. What is he going to be looking for? I would really love to see some up tilt combos with Falco. Don't know if he has any able to execute. He's going to have a hard time landing on stage, but gets the grab into the up throw. Tried to go for an up air right there.
Oh, the up air will do that? Just going through the stage, he does not care.
Up air looking super strong right now. Okay, down smash. Down smash,
not killing just yet.
Oh, and the raw back air right there.
And he is staying at his last stock of this set.
Oh. Jayce, still having a lot of momentum. Ooh, the down throw though. Shark being able to take a stock is
huge. Oh, turning the knight the wrong way.
That gives him a lot of energy that he needs in order to start fighting back against such a oppressive Zelda. There we go, get that grab. Get that grab! Get two scoops for the price of one Beth Marie style.
Oh, okay, he didn't go for the floor. Good switch up right there by Jayce. Because he thought he was going to be throwing him forward for the night. So he DI'd another way, and he just did the down throw to the up air.
Yeah, good stuff to Jayce. That
holy crap
was beautiful execution. Like, Jayce is always super optimal with his Zelda. I mean, down throw to up air, I think, has been, like, a kill setup for Zelda since Smash 4, so...